shoved this guy's nuts down his throat, and all I kept thinking about was what I should get me mum for Christmas.
Your mum's been dead for 30 fucking years, mate.